Now next one, example 12. In that case, concentrate on that expressions only. In that case, we are performing generally division operation. In C language, किसी भी numbers को any number, कोई भी number zero से divide करना possible. जब भी किसी भी number को zero से divide करें, इस case में दे जाओ always runtime error called as divide error. Same error is raised here in that example or in that case. Check it. There are two variables or three variables x, y, z. Where the initial value of x, y, z is, value of x is 3, value of y is 2, value of z is garbage. First of all, we are solving modulo operation because in that case, total three operators is given. Tino ke cases mein type case ka compound assignment or assignment. Tino cases mein inke priorities kaise hain? All are having same priority. Therefore, we are testing based on associativity rule from right to left. Right to left ke according sabse pehle kya found hoga? Modulo equal. What is the first operand for modulo equal? Y. What is the second operand? 2. It is equivalent to y equals to y modulo 2. Value of y is also 2. Therefore, 2 modulo 2. Remainder of that expression is 0. 0 is assigned to the variable y. Now, 2 is replaced by 0. Next one. After that, we are solving right to left again. Next right to left ke cases mein associativity ke according solve karenge. Again, next compound assignment x divided equals to y. It is equivalent to x equals to x divided by y. Value of x is 3, value of y is 0. Therefore, here 3 is divided by 0. Jab bhi positive number, kisi bhi numbers ko 0 se divide karein, raise kya hoga finally? Runtime error, not a compile time error. Runtime error called divide error. Divide error. Concentrate on next example, example 13. In that case, again, we are declaring two variables, variable y and z. Initial value of y is 2. Initial value of z is garbage. Now, next one, we are solving that expressions. In that case, there are three operators are used. Assignment plus again assignment. Inside bracket, then highest priority is taken by bracket. The bracket ke according, sabse pehle solve kya hua? Inner assignment or inner assignment ke according, 10 assigned kisme hua inside variable y. Now 2 is replaced by 10. After solving that assignment, now this expression becomes like that. It is equivalent to like that. Now second one plus operator y plus y. Already y ke case mein 10 assign ho chuka, isliye addition kiya uska 10 plus 10 is equivalent to 20. Plus ke case mein first operand kya replace ho raha hai? 10. Second operand bhi kya replace hoga? Also 10. Now 10 plus 10 is 20 assigned to the variable z. Now value of z becomes 20. Therefore output is also 20 is printed here.